So I got my Trex 700X 2 days ago. So I started building and I saw the thread on Haley Freak about the flexing nose cone. So I don't really notice it. I don't have the old nose receiver mount, but when I twist it, yes, you can see flex. Yeah, but the whole Haley is flexing, you see? And I don't think that I have the issue actually. I ordered a new upgraded mount though, in case anything goes bad. But to me, it looks fine. I'm twisting pretty hard actually. And nothing really happens, so.